This is Eric Scheidler. I'm out here at one of Planned Parenthood's mega abortion centers. This one is in Aurora, Illinois, not far from my office. And I'm out here today to make a special appeal to you on this Giving Tuesday. There are so many causes that deserve your support, so many pro-life groups out there doing important work across the whole spectrum of pro-life ministry. But on this day, I'd like you to consider the work of us frontline activists. We are the last line of defense for unborn brothers and sisters out here at the abortion facilities, where we reach out and offer any kind of help we can so that women will choose life for their babies, so that mothers won't walk through those doors. We're the last voice they'll hear before making that decision. For many people, we're the only voice they actually hear speaking out in defense of unborn children. Now, I'm not talking about a Facebook meme or a political campaign that gets some recognition through the media. I'm talking about a real human voice out in the public square speaking out on behalf of unborn children, whether it's through a protest at a Planned Parenthood fundraiser or whether it's through a public education campaign. The activists are out there on the front lines being that voice for the voiceless. Now, at this time of year, it's especially difficult to do this work. The weather gets colder and colder. People are less and less interested in listening to us, especially at Christmas time when they want to think about the joy and hope that comes from the birth of a baby on Christmas Day, but not about the horror, the emptiness left behind by every single abortion. So we have a real challenge at this time of year, but we're out there. So please consider making a special gift to the Pro-Life Action League on this Giving Tuesday to support all those frontline activists who are that last line of defense for our unborn brothers and sisters. God bless you for listening to this appeal and for making whatever gift you can to support the Pro-Life Action League on this Giving Tuesday. Take care, and may you have a wonderful Advent and a most blessed Christmas.